Hi everyone, this is Dr. Abhinand from Team Recon Face. In today's video, I will be speaking about gummy smile and the problems associated with it. A gummy smile is a condition where too much of gums are visible above the upper teeth when a person smiles. Usually, this gummy smile appearance makes one person conscious and less attractive. Usually, when a person smiles, it is natural that 2 mm of gums are visible above the upper teeth. But when more than 2 mm, that is up to 3 mm or more than that is visible, it is called as gummy smile appearance. Interestingly, this condition is more common among women than men. It is said that about 14% of women have this problem and around 7% of the men have gummy smile issues. I hope this made you understand what a gummy smile is. In the upcoming videos, I am going to talk to you about the causes of gummy smile, the various treatment options and the surgical procedure involved to correct the gummy smile. Thank you.